Hello, this is another video, and finally I've made a video of one of my most favorite mocks I made. I'm here with my brother, he's filming, because there wasn't enough room to make a stand, so sorry if the camera's a bit shaky. I'm not used to recording sideways. Okay, so it's a big mock, and it took a very, very long time. There's this tree, kind of, you can't really see, but there's a little gazebo type thing. Not really a gazebo, we get the light there. I'll sort of, I'll show you that part in a bit, but first I'll just focus on this front sort of area. So, there's just this little trail leading up to these stairs where there's a sort of samurai guy up there, up on the top. And there's this big shrine. And the roof comes off. I'll show you inside, but the roof just comes off like that, and it's just pretty standard inside. There's sensei with his sword, Kai's fire sword. Oh no, it's on fire! Oh no, I can't know what that means. What? Hold this for a second. What? What's going on? Fire! It's on fire, guys. Take out the fire, you know? No, no, no. Use the fire helicopter. Oh no, the fire. There. Okay. Problem solved. Here you go. You can take the camera back. There's sort of these little water stuck on the plants. It's built on these big rock pieces with just some other things added to them.
Yeah, they're kind of odd pieces.
But once you add kind of things, just little details to the side, they make them look better and little things cover them up. There's just a little pond right there with a frog and stuff. Yep, a frog. And then, here, let's see. This is a very big mock, so it's kind of hard to film. I'll try to take this tree out to get a better look at just the tree. Let's take these little things off. And right here off this sign. Okay, here's the tree. Might need a little base plate to put this on.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Oh, I can hear my cat meowing in the background.
Oh, yeah, there's a little statue. Let's go.
Whoops, I knocked that. So here's just a better look at the tree. Look at the light. Tree, okay. There's some lanterns. These are just sort of, it looks very, sort of, there's this little custom sort of thing here. It doesn't really say anything. These are just made up little symbols. I don't even know if they're real or not. You kind of, funny if they are. Oh yeah, there's a big dragon. I didn't mention that yet.
Supported from by some just clear works.
Yeah, and I'll take off all the minifigures off and show them. I have a lot of just foliage pieces around here, and here, I'll take this dragon off too. This old time traveling Sensei Wu. There's young Sensei Wu. And young Garmadon. I just made that up.
I'm just gonna put this dragon on a base plate here so it doesn't break, fall over.
And there's just some trees here with some vines on them, and there's these little, I don't know, things. And so I'm trying to get a better look at this sort of little shrine thing. There's one thing this is all built around is, one of these net pieces, which is kind of hard to see because it all just camouflages, but, and then there's these, I like also, those sort of grid pieces.
Grid?
Well, they sort of like a grid, but they were used in those little spinny things. Whatever, this doesn't stay. There's a statue here, which is, technically holds these two base plates together. The two pieces, and then turn it around.
Catch a statue of
I don't know. Wait, where's Sensei Yang statue? It's in the minifigure bin. Ninjago minifigure bin. For some reason. Here's sort of a back view. There's these three ninjas attacking Cole and Kai.
No, that's not Cole and Kai.
And there's sort of a little tree here and
haunted room standing up by itself.
Oh, whoops. That's not supposed to be there. That's supposed to be in here. And, there's sort of just chest plate and other random stuff. And then, take a look on this spider. Some just potions and stuff up there. Just for other details. Down here, there's just some other, just, there's a Cucko Zelda reference. Okay, that's enough of the Cucko. And now,
since time traveling Sensei Wu.
Yeah, I'll take a little.
Here. Stole Lloyd's body.
Yes, stole Lloyd's body. Here, I'll now show.
Something funny about that gold dragon set at our Walmart. That set was probably there for like 3 years after it was released and it would never get sold.
Yeah, surprisingly, a lot of people liked that set though. A lot of people didn't like it. And now here's the dragon, which is sort of based on old Chinese and Japanese Asian culture dragons, not those European type dragons that everybody thinks of when they think of a dragon. It doesn't have actual wings, sort of just glides around. And here's some just treasure that it's hiding, I guess.
It's funny, at our Walmart, we sometimes find some really old stuff. Like, if you're familiar with Pokemon cards, which we haven't made a video about yet, but we probably will once we get some packs, but they had
some articulated.
This was like this year. Was it this year? Summer vacation? Or last year?
That was last year. We didn't even have summer vacation yet this year.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no, dragon.
Last year, we found diamond and pearl packs at our Walmart.
And then you bought one, some, and you got
a Gardevoir level X, so that was cool, getting old card from old pack. And it was cool because, it was awesome because the packs and stuff were the original price, so they're a bit cheaper than what they, a bit cheaper than how they are now in their old packs, so we got a pretty good deal there. Yeah.
And there's sort of these whiskers, and then I wish there was these in white. Yes, there is actually, I think, with the Thok and Ernak, I think, had these in white. I'm not sure.
Kopaka had
these. Kopaka did not have them.
Okay, no,
I do not think these did not come in white.
No, they only came in gray.
And then for the sort of smaller whisker, I just used a full tube piece that sort of just goes straight through and acts as both whiskers. Now I'll take all the minifigures off. So we got. Is there anything I can stand on? Here, go. Perfect. There's just a bunch of base plates lying around. So we got Time Traveling Sensei Wu. We got this guy that looks like Garmadon. We got this guy who's like, there's a rock stuck in his foot. He's like some other just random guy. There's quite a lot of minifigures on this. That's one reason I used to just have this base plate, but then I added, see here, all these sort of other grass.
Yeah, it doesn't really match up, but
best I like it. I like it, though. Okay, let's take this.
So if you're wondering how long he took to build this, this has been like a year worth of work.
Yes.
And I have never made something as big as this.
And then there's
lots of times when I'm mocking, I just kind of give up. I'm like, I don't want to make that anymore.
This was actually a really fun thing to build, is sort of, because I always build things like
medieval. Oh, I would always want to build medieval
base.
But never really. We were planning, we moved into our new house, well, this house that we're in now. We always planned to build a medieval village type thing, but that.
We used to have that medieval village set. That set is amazing. But then we were driving in the car and it was in a bin and the bin fell and it broke and we never fixed it.
Yeah, I threw out the instructions. But I did find we have a big giant bin full of instructions. One of these bins down here, I think it's this one. Yeah, you can see some instructions in there.
It's completely full of Lego instructions.
Yeah. Seriously, Sensei, his eyes are closed. I use that minifigure's sleeping head thing. It's
supposed to be like meditating or something.
Yeah, he's meditating. But he can just so.
Yeah.
And so here are all the minifigures.
Okay, so let's go over them. Time traveling Sensei Wu, young Garmadon, young Wu. Kundo, Captain America.
Kai.
Some guy. Cole too.
Cole too.
And Sensei Wu with old Lego beard.
Woo!
That was actually funny because when Lego Ninjago first came out, please, you really wanted the sets, but we had some of the sets, but we didn't have Sensei Wu, and we wanted Sensei Wu so bad, we made a custom one with
same we did that with Mia.
Instead of these kind of these hats, not sure what the original name for these or the traditional name for those hats are called, but we used a what are they? Those kind of like satellite.
These?
Yes, those. Yeah. If you look at the original Lego Ninjago commercial that was from 2010 or something.
That was like a preview, sort of sneak peek.
Yeah, and Sensei Wu did have one of those as that. We used that, and we used one of these beards. And I think we thought that was Sensei Wu.
I really thought that Ninjago, once after the Stone Army, was gonna sort of go away.
Yeah, we thought that Ninjago was going away when the Day of the Departed came, because we're like, why are they bringing back all the old villains? Are they just trying to get kind of like a commemoration?
Send-off? Like, perfect. Just like Bionicle Stars.
Well, when we were little, we really liked the Bionicle Stars. We were how old then? Okay, we were
8th grade.
We were 7 or 8. And, no, yeah, we were 7.
Let's put this.
No, actually, we were 6 because our birthday is in December. So we were 6 years old.
Okay, let's put this tree.
And we actually really enjoyed the sets, and not much people like the Agori and stuff.
The leaves are falling off.
Most of the Lego Bionicle sets that we did get were the Agori and the
Stars. We got a bunch of repeats.
Yep. We did get some Glatorian.
We got some Glatorian actually recently from a collector store, and they were at the same price as.
Yeah, that. Right? Whoever's.
It's back on that chair.
Oh, I got Melum or Melum.
And I got Gresh.
Yeah, and it was $16. So
there was also a sealed Nuvok call for $40, but I wish I could got it. But I didn't really have the money, so I didn't get it. I wish I could, though.
That was a good collector store. There was a misprinted Lego Minecraft skeleton. Even though I'm not really interested in the Lego Minecraft series, but
And there was a bunch of bootleg
minifigures. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the store owners didn't know, but they have this whole glass case full of minifigures, and each one was like $6.
Yeah,
which for some of them it was a good deal because they were older Harry Potter ones, but some were.
I'm just gonna do a final. I actually bought this for $6. This old space police guy. Okay, here I'll just do one final sort of 360 of this whole thing. Took me a long, long time. Very, very long. At least a year.
The main highlight of this build, though, gotta be. Oh, whoops. What the?
The Wi-Fi is just really bad in this.
Told me to join the Wi-Fi. Why does it keep telling me to join the Wi-Fi?
Because the Wi-Fi is horrible in this room.
Stop telling me to join the Wi-Fi. The main highlight of this whole mock is the bag. Is that bag right there?
Yep. That's the only reason I built this. And
a mushroom. Don't tell Mari.
Don't tell Mario. And the cuckoo.
all the, are you just highlighting everything that's amazing? Put the mock. Kopaka. Kopaka? Where? Kopaka. Oh, that poster that we stuck all the stickers on.
Why did I take apart? I got the set with Kopaka and Melum or whatever. I took apart Kopaka.
I took apart all my 2016 sets for that Makuta building competition.
Yeah.
I knew Bad Uncle Gen 2 was gonna end. It was nice while I was there. It was something, it was like Lego just, ooh, Bad Uncle. Yeah, bring it back. And all the people were happy, and then they all got really mad at Lego for canceling it, and they were mad at Lego for not being good. But I wasn't mad about it. I don't really...
Yeah, the 2015 Toad Master sets, they were...
How long has this video been going?
15 minutes.
Okay, I think that should be the end of it there.
But I was just saying, the 2015 Master sets were... I didn't get any, but just from, like, views and looking at pictures, I can tell they... Yeah, they weren't as good, but... They're just... Eh. But compare... People love these sets, and look at them. The legs were one piece. Went out. And if you're wondering, no, that is not the original Lewa Nuva. That's the end of the video. Oh, bye. Bye. Hope you liked. The tree is broken. Oh, no. And Lewa's dead. I mean, oh well. Oh, no.